It's Leon. Sorry I couldn't get in touch sooner, but I was a bit tied up.
You're okay, right?
I'm fine. There was a male civilian held captive. According to him, Ashley's in a church somewhere.
What happened to him?
He managed to escape.
Do you have a fix on the location of that church?
No, but apparently there's a secret passage in the village that leads there. I'm heading back to the village.
Over here, stranger. Got something that might interest you. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. What are you buying? What are you buying? Is that all, stranger? What are you buying? Is that all? Thank you. Is that all, strange? Thank you. Is that all? Thank you.
Thank you.
What are you buying? What are you buying? Is that all straight? Thank you. What are you buying? Not enough cash, stranger. Is that all that come back any time?
nuestro jefe se cuidará de la rata. Si la plaga es mucho mejor que la nuestra.
Tienes razón.
You carry the same blood as us, it seems. Nevertheless, you're an outsider. Just remember, if you become unpleasant to our eyes, you'll face severe consequences.
What? Same blood?
Leon, I've been able to get some new info that might help you.
Fill me in.
Apparently, there's a religious cult group involved. They're called the Los Illuminados.
Los Illuminados? That's a mouthful. Anyway, I had an unexpected run-in with the big cheese of this village.
But you're okay, right?
Yeah. But he could have killed me, but he let me live. And he mentioned something about me carrying the same blood as them. Whatever that means.
Carry the same blood. Huh. Interesting.
Anyway, there are more important things than solving riddles right now.
You're right. Hurry and find that church, Leon.